Stream, welcome back to my channel. So we're on a little adventure. Kobe's stressed. It's New Year's Eve, mm-hmm. and we're trying to find something to do. Mm-hmm. Pup is stressed as well. So we're trying to find something to do, and we found this hotel, the Westin, that we've never been to. We don't know if it's gonna be the vibe, but we're gonna make the most out of it. I think it's gonna be fun, right? Because
anywhere we go, yeah. I mean, fun. Make a positive out of everything and anything.
They have like a little restaurant down here that we can go to.
They got the West Coast Plaza right across the street, so.
I'm gonna do a little vlog for you guys. Dang, what the heck? This hotel comes with dogs?
Damn.
It comes with dogs?
These dogs are kind of ugly, to be honest.
Let's see this bathroom.
Wow,
you guys know the drill.
Wee-way.
Dang, that is some good lighting. Look at this.
This is a nice bathroom.
You're a nice bathroom.
I don't know if I should take that as a compliment or an insult.
You're a nice bathroom. Ooh, look at the shower. What the? Cody?
Oh, he wants to take a shower.
Should I just turn on the water? I would have freaked out. What is this? A closet. Okay, nice.
He likes to give you a whole ass.
I do. I like to do every detail. Ooh, Starbucks coffee? Dang.
What, no Starbucks?
Stepping it up.
Is it free?
Is it free?
It's definitely...
There's a timer on it.
I don't know.
Ready?
Do the honors, babe.
Oh my gosh. Welcome to the beautiful...
City
South
of...
South Coast.
Sun Mesa. Dang, you guys can't even... We gotta turn off the lights. All right, here's a better look because this is the view. This is a nice view.
Can you see me?
It might be nice.
It might be sad. It might be nice.
I'm trying to get like Kobe, my boy. We're here. Just kidding, we have to go get dinner. We left the dogs, but we didn't get to record like the entrance or anything because Kobe and Pup were very chaotic. Mm-hmm. We see other dogs, they start barking and crying, making a fool out of us. So we had to go put them up in their room really quick so we can go and eat and then come back to them.
Tell them about that old man.
No, old man.
I was gone, guys. I was literally gone and like checking in, and this old man like tried to pet Kobe, but like he didn't leave
but
Dree alone.
He was petting me.
He was like, "Oh, come here, sweetheart."
Wait a damn minute.
Look at the view. I'm weak. Let's go.
So we went to the restaurant and they told us the wait is 40 minutes, obviously, because it's New Year's Eve and everyone wants to go and eat.
Everybody wants to eat freaking pasta.
So we decided to put our name down. Now we have 40 minutes to go to Whole Foods.
Ooh, my favorite place.
Our favorite place. This is the restaurant we're going to.
Fucking hungry.
We're starving. We haven't eaten all day.
And
all
it's already day. 11 o'clock.
Yep.
Eat it. Must be nice, Dree. How is it? Good? Scale 1 to 10. Eggplant and shrimp.
I like your dad's butter.
Yeah? And then I don't know what I got.
Yours looks really good. This is good. You want to try it?
Yeah, sure. Vibes.
Alright, vibe check. So we're inside and we're gonna pop a bottle because it's about to be New Year's.
Wow!
New Year's Eve.
We changed it up this year, guys. We're changing up. We always party. We always do all that stuff.
No, we don't. Last year we did the same thing.
Last year, yeah, but like I'm saying, we always out there like just, it's okay to just chill out a little
bit. We're chilling with the dogs, with the kids.
Let me pop this. Ready?
The seas. No, 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 you're gonna pour it all out. It has to be standing straight up. Okay, first of all, you just shook it hella.
Did I?
Yeah, you were like moving it up and down.
Ready?
You gotta pop it up.
I know, I'm scaring you. I don't drink, guys.
Yeah, I've never popped a champagne bottle in my life.
Ready?
Okay, go.
Three. What if it spills everywhere?
That's what I said.
Oh, hell no, do we have to pop it like that?
You're nervous.
Do we got to? Like, I'm getting nervous, I'm about to be in the eye.
Are you fucking serious?
My bad, guys. I don't drink.
We finally got a...
Came through for us.
A bottle opener.
And there's a way. There's a Will Smith.
Ooh. Man, that would have been bad. It would have popped my arm.
Snoop! Dang, thank God I didn't do it, honestly, because that would have been so bad.
They always say when you pour it, you want to tilt the cup.
Four.
The foam.
Cheers. You barely. Okay, now you barely gave me
guys,
any.
I don't drink.
Look. No! What the heck? Cheers. To the New Year's.
That shit nasty.
We have 1 minute left. We don't have a countdown thing. Well, I do on my phone. Ready?
It's almost time, guys. We're celebrating with us two.
We hear fireworks, but we don't see them. Oh, I see them. Oh, how pretty. There's fireworks out there. They can't see.
We got a whole view right here, guys.
Three, countdown, imagine.
Two, one.
Happy New Year!
What the?
I know it. Never said it was right.
Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year.
What?
Mwah.
Aww,
Happy New Year.
I'm gonna cry.
Wow, our fourth New Year's, guys.
I'm gonna cry.
Wait, why are you really crying? Why? 4 years? Damn, our fourth New Year's, guys. Drea's getting a little emotional.
No, I don't get emotional.
Damn, you are red. You got like
anything.
Happy New
Year. You put
your
mind to, you're gonna get.
This girl is lit.
You're gonna manifest it. Write down your goals. Read your goals, and then don't feel bad if like your goals change. Like we're always gonna be growing and evolving and wanting new things and meeting new people. And
we're going in.
Oh, look
shit,
at
this whole place is lit up.
Hold on, let's turn off the light.
Yeah, turn off the lights.
Happy New Year's.
Happy New Year's, baby. Mm-hmm.